We'll be right back. God, invented many things, another mankind. The name of his men, the two and three women, the babe in the way. But there you say, the savage is stealing, science is depression, and it's today.
Working his legs, burning his children, rising his legs, burning his children, rising his legs, burning his children, rising his legs, burning his children.
In the building, living for Satan. In the building,
get out of
time. In the building,
get out of time.
In the building.
In the United States, it is estimated that a woman is battered every 15 seconds. A rape is committed every 6 minutes. Domestic violence is the single largest cause of injury to women in the United States. 20% of emergency room visits by women are for injuries caused by battering. 3 to 4 million women in the United States are beaten in their homes each year by their husbands, ex-husbands, or male lovers. 1 out of every 7 married women is the victim of marital rape. 31% of all female homicide victims in 1988 were killed by their husbands or boyfriends. 55% of all female victims of domestic sexual abuse are children under the age of 11. 25% of college women in one survey experienced rape or attempted rape. Of these, 84% knew their attackers, but only 5% notified the police. 15% of the college men in another study admitted that they had forced a woman to have sex. 51% of college men in a third survey said they would rape if they were certain they could get away with it. At current rates, 1 woman in 4 will be sexually assaulted in her lifetime. Continue to be treated as second-class human beings. They are looked upon as objects and are portrayed as such on television, in the movies, and through advertising, reinforcing sexual stereotypes. As long as these negative attitudes are fostered and allowed to develop, women will never truly be free. This song in particular is how sexual battery is taken lightly by the court. It is still believed that a rape victim either secretly wants to be raped or somehow encouraged the attack and is therefore responsible for the violence perpetrated upon her.
It's time.